approach it, come close to it so it'll